if you're gonna add everybody that we use, I don't know, probably like 20 people it takes to put our show together.
We're here all day and all night. We're working out here during the day, getting stuff put together.
Putting in about, I'd say about 12-hour days between figuring out what the arrangements were gonna be on the songs and doing choreography.
So there's four brothers that do a lot of the pre-production, which is that sitting around a table and coming up with an idea or a song, and from there, building it to an actual on-stage section is a whole different process.
I can play a little bit of a handful of things, and then my brain just stops, it's done. So I look at what they do, and I just can't imagine.
It's been a slow, progressive, you know, every day working on it, every day working on yourself, you know, looking for inspiration.
Even though you're there just performing for 2 hours, when you go home, or that day before, you're thinking about what you're doing, you're thinking about how to make it better.
We've kind of gotten to the point to where we can kind of put aside our differences if we have a struggle before the show, and then just kind of focus and do the show, because we all have one common goal, to put on the best show that we possibly can.
Being with the family, I think it's much better in a sense, because you know, you love them, but then you know, you're in a business and you know, you gotta work with them, because you can't get mad at them because they're your family, and you know, you have to make the business work either way because you still love them no matter what.